A novena to St. Teresa of Calcutta. Day 8. Jesus made himself the bread of life and the hungry one. Dear Mother Teresa, St. Teresa of Calcutta, you have said, believe that he, Jesus, is in the appearance of bread, and that he, Jesus, is in the hungry, naked, sick, lonely, unloved, homeless, helpless, and hopeless. Ask for the grace of a deep faith to see Jesus in the bread of life and to serve him in the distressing disguise of the poor. St. Teresa of Calcutta, you allowed the thirsting love of Jesus on the cross to become a living flame within you, and so became the light of his love to all. Please obtain from the heart of Jesus the requests I place before you. Teach me to allow Jesus to penetrate and possess my whole being so completely that my life too may radiate his light and love to others. Immaculate Heart of Mary, cause of our joy, pray for us. St. Teresa of Calcutta, pray for us. Amen.